Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Nick.
And this is Murray.
Don't be so shy, buddy. We are hanging out in the 77 on another rainy Portland, Oregon afternoon. It's Sunday. How you feeling, buddy? Do you like the new ride? Yeah, he's just getting used to it. This is his first time seeing the 77. Too, or at least the inside of it anyway. Found a pretty cool, weird, funky, crazy station to listen to. Thought it was kind of interesting. It was all like digital and crazy, weird, funky Portlandia style stuff earlier, and then it got bigger. Anyhow, so yeah, I'm still waiting for a day to come out here and vacuum this thing, but you know what? It's like when the rain starts going like this, I turn into here, buddy, let me help you. I turn into hibernation mode. Here, sit up for a sec, bud. We gotta put it back down for a second. Sit up. Sit up regular. There you go. He wanted his seatbelt on. Right here, let's put that behind you. How's it feel? Is it pretty cozy? Yeah, we're just in our PJs. We came out here. Heck yeah, so what do you like about it, buddy? What's your favorite thing? Do you like the stereo? Stereo sounds pretty good, huh? Oh, hey. It's Hootie. I think. Hootie! No. It's not Hootie. Ooh, that's kind of funky. That's some straight 70s stuff right there. You opening the door? The type of music is on my auntie's ghost station when I was a kid. And I call it the ghost station because I don't know how, but she always had this oldies station that played nothing but all the old school jams. And then every time I turned it to the oldies station, it was not the jams. So I call it my auntie Carolyn. My auntie Carolyn's ghost station. You like it? You close it? Good job, buddy. You're so strong. See your guns, buddy. Guns. Tough guy. Need some help? Here, let me help you. I don't think it's closed all the way. This has to be the BBs. Either way, that's some straight up 70s-ish right there. Fasten belts. Antenna. And you know what? I think that is the Bee Gees. And not to... I don't know. For whatever reason, I was... It's never... That sounds kind of cool. Country's alright. I like the stories. But the Bee Gees was never really feeling. Have a little pity. See, this is some stuff I could
jam in the 62.
Even though this is contemporary, I think.
Well, maybe not.
You having fun with the door, buddy? Alright, see what else we can find. I do like classical, I have to admit. So I could picture jamming this sometimes. Just find a good station and set it and forget it.
I played the garden at the Madison, the garden lounge of the Lafayette Radisson. I played some bowls, the kind where they use pins.
I love that song. I'm pretty sure that's 70s too. All right, so Murray, you stay here. Oh, and so and one thing when I saw the pictures of this thing, I thought this was for the hood. It's the e-brake release, which is kind of cool. And you should be able to see it. Oh, that, yeah. There's the hood. So you stay here, Murray. I'm going to go outside in the rain for a minute. All right. So it's raining. Try to get under this hood here. Ugh. All right. And there's what we got under the hood. Although, I still have to see what is... Man. These things, I got to tell you. This is the first time I really got under this hood, just now, and it's actually not bad, but it's freaking enormous, even compared to the 62, it's giant. This is, kind of cool. So you're getting a first look, as are, Murray and myself. First look under the hood here, and he did tell me that it, oh man, this is big. I can't get it at it from that side. It's all wet. That it's not the factory carburetor. It looks like it's a... Whatever it is, it doesn't look bad. This thing is weird. That. What the heck? I guess that is the... throttle. Crazy. There's Murray in there jamming. I think he likes it. Murray, there's a window right here. There. Now you can hear me. You like it? Do you like the 77, buddy? All right. I think he likes it too. Gosh, you know, I can't even tell what kind of I'm looking for some sort of numbers or something. So I can't really tell what kind of a carburetor this is. Looks fairly clean. Or I can be cleaned up. So I will definitely probably go with, well, most likely be going with the original carb at some point, if I can find one for a decent price. Because I don't think I'm going to be putting as much money into this car initially as I am the 62. And I think this one will be a lot easier to get running compared to the 62. I mean, this one won't start up right away. I had to do some work to get the 62. Raining all over me. But there you have it. Seems like it'll be pretty easy to clean up. Cover all the right parts and give it a power wash. I like that the under the hood is not the same color as the car. I like that it's black, because that will be much easier to detail. I think eventually it could look really good under here. Just needs a good polish and some TLC. Anyway, it's raining like crazy. My phone's getting all wet, so I'm going to close this. God, that is huge. That is really tall. Ugh. You jamming, buddy? Alright, here, I'm gonna roll that window out there. Alright. Well, that's Murray and I in the 77. He's getting to know the outsides, or the inside, while I'm taking a first look under the hood. Anyway, it's a lot of fun. This should be a fun project to get into. Wanna go back there? Be careful. Here, why don't you let me hold your hand? Now go. Okay. Battery's almost dead. Say bye, Murray.
Bye.
Say love you. Say see you later. Murray, the battery's gonna die. You gotta say bye. Okay, I love you. Bye-bye. Turn around and say peace. Okay, bye.